Don't fucking touch the arm, relax and move it.